Welcome, wet shavers, to another episode of Rockin' and Shaving with Gonzo. Going blind. Yes, that's going blind. I'm going to be listening to some decent tunes this morning. Let's see if I can get them. Little bit of Eagles doing some Desperado from Shaver Heaven. Desperado. Leather, baby. Leather. Smell the leather. Using the Jeff Anderson Beehive 24 millimeter silver tip. Two band. Be using the celebrated Wade and Butcher, restored by Zach Simmons.
On the desert army, cool wind in my hair.
Be using the Ogala Bay Rum and Vanilla Aftershave Cologne and Skin Toner. And without further ado, we're going to bloom some of this real quick. It doesn't take long to bloom. Not long at all. No. Back yesterday, the bloom water, I could have started shaving with. It was so good. But, you know, you gotta find out for yourself. Buy some. Get some. You can order it here. I know you can get it at like K's Bubbles. You can get it from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. You can order it directly from shaverheaven.com/AU, I think it is, or is it .AU? Sorry, Anthony. But, you know, if you just plug in Google Shaver Heaven, it'll come up. So, great guy, great company, great products. Let's see how that goes. Throw a little water on the face. Some sweat. Just to hear them say, hey, welcome to the Hotel of California. Need my towel. Need my wiping towel. Because I don't rinse my legs. Just don't do that. That's something some of you guys do. If that's what you're comfortable doing, knock yourself out. And pink champagne on ice, and she said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. Living master's chambers, gathered for the feast. Sorry. I'm gonna give you bits and pieces of songs. Romance, here we go again. Sounds like it's rumbling outside here in Chicago. Some more storms. So shave's going really well. First pass in the book, nice and smooth. Can't ask for too much more out of a first pass. Desperado, second go around. Plenty of lather as usual. Awesome cushion. Awesome slickness. Great performance. Never lets me down. Take it to the limit. One more time. I'll dry my fingers. Dry. Nice and rough. That's my rough spot. It's a rough. More thunder. All right. Guess what? Guess what? Shave's finishing up. Nice and smooth. Shake, because it says shake well, apply generously for external use only. I wouldn't think about anywhere else, but Thanks for the suggestions. I think that's generously. It's an aftershave cologne slash toner. Alright, well that's it. Take care. Have a great day. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Keep rocking it. Keep shaving it. Keep sharing the love. Take care. Gonzo out.